quarter, now 28-0. BC gets on the board. Terry Durr puts it over the top to Brian Tanis. 25-yard score, 28-7. Opening drive now, it is Terry Durr rolling out to his left and fires David Jones with a nice catch here to put BC up early by 7.
For their money right there. Yeah, Berks Catholic, seeing what they can do against the Raiders. Terry Durr here, taking off, usually putting it faster, showing what we can do. Check out this shoulder ball. Gets it in.
That's a quarterback.
How do you do, Mr. Durr? 15-yard touchdown run, 7-0 Berks Catholic.
This is still in the first quarter. Ooh. After a safety.
Look out.
Terry Durr to Brian Tanis breaks some tackles and he's gone. So suddenly it is 15-0 Berks Catholic in the first quarter. And we're not done. But just a couple of yards out, they plunge in for the score. It was 29-7 at the half, and Berks Catholic wins going away 44-15. So the Saints, as expected, it's early, but looking every bit like